which I'd like to discuss with you tonight in our special meeting here. This thing you see up in the sky, well, it moves around. Do you all see that up there? There's various clouds, constellations, stars, and things up there. That cloud has got kind of a, I don't know what that is in the middle of it. It's frightening. Some kind of massive crater. I hope that's nothing too serious. Over here we have like kind of an angel flying around. Here's the dove. That's the dove of peace flying for the angel. Anyway, this thing that's floating around, that's something that once a month or so happens in a place where I grew up, which is called Wowtown. And in Wowtown, which is another landmass, only it's not connected to the bottom of the water. So we kind of go where we feel like it. Wowtown used to be a part of America, actually, but around the time that George Bush II was re-elected, it kind of lifted out of the ground, much like a giant cupcake, and there's spigots and faucets and things all disconnected. There were groundhogs hanging on for life to the roots underground. As we floated out to the ocean, settled down out in the middle of the Atlantic, and there we float today, going wherever the weather's nice. Now, I realize that not everybody can do this, but you know, you're all welcome to Wowtown if you ever feel the inkling like you got to get out of where you're at. In Wowtown, when we see this thing floating right in the sky, we all get together down at the churchyard. Everybody grabs each other's hands. The aunts, the uncles, the groundhogs, the centipedes, the millipedes. If you ever try to hold hands with a millipede, you got to try this at least once in your life. You know a little song that goes like this. Well, there's a full moon of a wide hand tonight.
Thank you. And the cicada serenade. Cause through many nerves wings.